The deciduous and coniferous woodlands that grow in the seasonal parts of our planet are the most extensive forests on Earth. Their sheer extent stuns the imagination. The barren snows of the Arctic, 1,000 miles from the North Pole and heading south. This is the very first place that trees can grow. To begin with, the conifers are sparse, but soon they dominate the land.